So we sit comfortably. Our eyes are closed. And we take three deep breaths. Slowly, gently. You see yourself in a place called Uttarkashi, which is in the Himalayas, at a distance, you can see snow-capped peaks and Ganga. So we refer to Ganga as Gangaji, is flowing close to where you are. And the beauty about Gangaji, Ganga is the name of the massive river, is that from the glacier of Gomukh, she flows all the way to the Bay of Bengal and meets the bay over there. So it's a very long journey. And many townships have come up close to Gangaji. So you are in Uttarkashi. It's quite cold and you are suitably dressed. You have warm clothes on. It is approaching dusk. And as is the ritual, most people who live near Gangaji go every morning and every evening to pray to her because she is seen as a Devi, as a goddess who blesses people. And so you make your way through the rocks, and there is a cool breeze. The waters are turquoise green and they are just flowing. You can hear the waters flow as they strike against the rocks. You find a quiet place on a rock. There are a few people around, but not so many. And as you're watching the waters, recognizing that Ganga is really not just water, she is a flow of blessings, you start to think about how Vedanta has blessed you in your life. On the banks of the Ganga, many people have stayed and many people have taught all kinds of things, including self-knowledge. And you're just rewinding to certain incidents, to certain things that you remember, certain teachings, and you're feeling really peaceful and happy and content. And then you wonder, what if Adi Shankaracharya was here? Because much of the learning that I have gained is because of his efforts. And as you are feeling grateful, you've not really had a chance to form a personal relationship with Adi Shankaracharya. He's a distant figure. Certain things you have come to know about him. And there are some pictures and murtis, sculptures that are around. And then slowly, at a distance, far away, you see an image that is approaching you. It probably is Adi Shankaracharya from the descriptions that you have read. You dismiss the image saying that, oh no, no, it's just your imagination. But as the figure approaches you, the figure becomes more and more distinct. And you begin to feel that, yes, this is Adi Shankaracharya. And so, you remember certain words. You want to offer something. He's still at a distance. And so you just grab some leaves that are there in some nearby shrub. Or if you are able to find some flowers from the flower seller who's sitting close by, you immediately go and get that. And now you're going to offer a flower at his feet or in his hand. At the end of every name that I say, each of these namas will probably do 54, is an acknowledgement of his greatness, an acknowledgement of the nature of the teaching, an acknowledgement of what this teaching has done for you. And as your hands get ready to offer the flowers, I will now start chanting. I will say the English translation first and then the Sanskrit word which ends with Namaha. When I say Namaha, you can offer your leaf or your flower to Adi Shankaracharya in acknowledgement of all his greatness. We begin. Namaha to the noble and respected Sri Shankaracharya. Sri Shankaracharya Varyaya Namaha. Offer a flower and continue at every Namaha. Namaha to Sri Shankara, who bestows Ananda, which is the nature of Brahman through self-knowledge. Brahmananda Pradayakaya Namaha. Namaha to Sri Shankara. Namaha, my salutations to Sri Shankara, who dispels ignorance just like the sun dispels darkness. Ajnanatimiradityaya Namaha. Namaha to Sri Shankara, who bestows the auspicious knowledge of Brahman, which is like a full moon showering its rays on water. Sugnanam Budhi Chandramase Namaha. Namaha to Sri Shankara, who is the bestower of freedom to all. मुक्ति प्रदायकाय नमः। नमः टू श्री शंकरा हु कमिटेडली टीचेस हिज डिसाइपल्स। शिष्योपदेश निरताय नमः। नमः टू श्री शंकरा हु ग्रांट्स द मच डिजायर्ड विशेस ऑफ हिज डिवोटीज। भक्ताभीष्ट प्रदायकाय नमः। नमः टू श्री शंकरा हु इल्यूमिन्स व्हाट नीड्स टू बी डन एंड व्हाट डज नॉट नीड टू बी डन। कार्याकार्य प्रबोधकाय नमः। नमः टू श्री शंकरा हुज हैंड्स होल्ड द ज्ञान मुद्रा, द मुद्रा ऑफ जॉइनिंग द थंब टू द फोरफिंगर, मेकिंग इट अ सर्कल विच इज नो बिगिनिंग एंड नो एंड। ज्ञान मुद्रार्चितकराय नमः। नमः टू श्री शंकरा हु रीऑर्गेनाइज्ड एंड स्ट्रेंथेंड द संन्यास आश्रम, द संन्यास लाइफ स्टाइल, द करंट दशनामी संप्रदाय ओज दिस एंटायर सिस्टम टू शंकरा। परिव्राजाश्रमोद्धर्त्रे नमः। नमः टू श्री शंकरा हु एज एन आचार्य, अ टीचर, firmly re-established Advaita Vedanta. Advaita Sthapanacharyaya Namaha. Namaha to Sri Shankara, who is the direct form of Shiva himself. Sakshat Shankara Rupa Dhrite Namaha. Namaha to Sri Shankara, who established the validity of the six modes of worship. षण्मतस्थापनाचार्याय नमः। नमः टू श्री शंकरा हु नेगेटेड द अपोजिंग सिस्टम्स ऑफ थॉट टू वेदांता। दुर्वादी मत खंडनाय नमः। नमः टू श्री शंकराचार्य हु कंसिस्टेंटली हैड वैराग्य ऑब्जेक्टिविटी। वैराग्य निरताय नमः। नमः टू श्री शंकरा हु इज ऑलवेज पीसफुल। शांताय नमः। नमः टू श्री शंकरा हु हेल्प्स टू क्रॉस द ओशन ऑफ संसारा। संसारार्णवतारकाय नमः। नमः टू श्री शंकरा हु इल्यूमिन्स द मीनिंग ऑफ द लिमिटलेस। परमार्थ प्रकाशकाय नमः। Namaha to Sri Shankara, who knows the essence of the 18 Puranas and the many Smriti texts. Purana Smriti Saragnyaya Namaha. Namaha to Sri Shankara, who is ever content. Nitya Triptaya Namaha. Namaha to Sri Shankara, who is always Ananda. Nityanandaya Namaha. Namaha to Sri Shankaracharya, who is fearless. Niratankaya Namaha. Namaha to Shankara, who has no bondage. Nissangaya Namaha. Namaha to Shankara, who is free from all impurities. Nirmalatmakaya Namaha. Namaha to Sri Shankara, who is free from the sense of mind. Nirmamaya Namaha. Namaha to Sri Shankara, who is free from the sense of the limited I concept. Nirahankaraya Namaha. Namaha to Sri Shankara, at whose lotus feet the entire universe bows down. Vishwavandya Padambujaya Namaha. Namaha to Sri Shankara, in whom Sattva Guna is predominant. Sattva Pradhanaya Namaha. Namaha to Sri Shankara, who is an embodiment of austerities. Taporashaye Namaha. Namaha to Sri Shankara, who has great effulgence. Mahatejase Namaha. Namaha to Sri Shankara who knows the difference between the three gunas. Gunatraya vibhaga vide namaha. Namaha to Sri Shankara who destroys the effects of Kali Yuga. Kalighnaya namaha. Namaha to Sri Shankara who knows the time for appropriate actions. Kala karmagnaya namaha. We are continuing to offer our flowers or leaves at his feet or in his hands with every namaha. Namaha to Sri Shankara who removes the tamoguna from his devotees. Tamoguna nivarakaya namaha. Namaha to Sri Shankara who is Bhagavan himself. Bhagavate namaha. Namaha to Sri Shankara who knows the distinction between what is eternal and what is temporary. Nitya nitya vivekavate namaha. Namaha to Sri Shankara who is consciousness fullness. Chidanandaya namaha. Namaha to Sri Shankara who bestows auspiciousness. Bhadrapradaya namaha. Namaha to Sri Shankara who has countless glories. Bhuri Mahimne Namaha. Namaha to Sri Shankara who made the world happy with his teaching. Vishwaranjakaya Namaha. Namaha to Sri Shankara who is self-evident. Swaprakashaya Namaha. Namaha to Sri Shankara who is a friend and a relative to all. Vishwabandhave Namaha. Namaha to Sri Shankara who is the auspicious dawn for his disciples. Shubhodayaya Namaha. Namaha to Sri Shankara who is the Lord of speech. Vagishaya Namaha. Namaha to Sri Shankara who is keen on the welfare of all beings. Sarvaloka Hitotsukaya Namaha. Namaha to Sri Shankara who was pleased by the vision of Veda Vyasa. Vyasa Sandarshana Preetaya Namaha. Namaha to Sri Shankara who is worshipped by Totakacharya, one of his disciples. Totakacharya Sampujyaya Namaha. Namaha to Sri Shankara whose feet were worshipped by Padmapada. Padmapadarchitangrikaya Namaha. Namaha to Sri Shankara who bestowed the knowledge of Brahman to Hastamalaka. Hastamalaka Yogindra Brahma Jnana Pradayakaya Namaha. Namaha to Sri Shankara who ordained Sureshwara and others into sannyasa. Sureshwarakhya Satchishya Sannyasa Shramadayakaya Namaha. Namaha to Sri Shankara who is a devotee of Narasimha. Narasimha Bhaktaya Namaha. Namaha to Sri Shankara who is considered the king of commentaries. Vyakhya Simhasanadhishaya Namaha. Namaha to Sri Shankara who is worshipped by the world. Jagat Pujyaya Namaha. Namaha to Sri Shankara who is a teacher of the world. Jagat Gurave Namaha. You have now offered more than 54 flowers or perhaps leaves at Adi Shankaracharya's feet. And your eyes travel upwards and you look at him, his eyes, his face, and there is a gentle smile on his face. He raises his hand to bless you. It's likely that you have tears streaming down your face, or you are touched. You still can't believe it, but his hand is raised in blessing because you have chosen to be by the side of Ganga. You have chosen to be by the side of the flow of knowledge, which we also refer to as Jnana Ganga. And so he is telling you that the tradition will take care of you. In your acknowledgement of his greatness, in your acknowledgement of the greatness of the teaching, in your acknowledgement of the reality you see that is alive for you in the teaching, you are validated. You are blessed. And slowly your eyes close. You still can't believe it. And then in a blink of an eye, you cannot see him anymore. And you look around and you can't see him. And then you think back to what has happened. And you see that this is a very special moment for you. That you had a darshan, a vision of Adi Shankaracharya, who blessed you with tremendous blessings of the tradition. There is a validation, a certain acceptance of the fact that you are a part of this flowing tradition, this flowing tradition of Advaita Vedanta, which has been flowing through ages and at different points in time, on different banks, there have been teachers, gurus, who have shared of this knowledge generously. You have what you need to continue with your life. As you renew your commitment to the knowledge of Advaita Vedanta, that knowledge that shows you that you are free. You are always free. You continue sitting by the rock. It's becoming a bit dark now. And slowly you get ready to get off that rock and make your way back to the place that you are staying in Uttarkashi. There are a mixture of emotions you are going through, and all is well. Slowly you make your steps back. And Ganga Ji continues to flow. We'll stay quiet for some time. We get ready to open our eyes. Om Shanti Shanti Shantihi. Harihi Om Shri Gurubhyo Namaha. Harihi Om. Slowly, softly, gently you open your eyes.